The dogs are fed every day at 11:30 in the morning, and this is a popular attraction for the Chateau. Be sure to get there early so you can grab a good spot and pet the dogs.
Oh, look how happy you are.
The kennel was created in 1850. More than 100 tricolor Anglo-French dogs live there. One of the main attractions at the Chateau is the daily feeding of the hounds. Their dinner always attracts a crowd. The hungry hounds mill around in their kennel, baying and yelping when they know it's almost time to eat. The trainer lets the dogs into the feeding area, barking and jockeying for position, but they have to wait. They are perfectly trained. They stand inches away from the food until they get the signal to eat. Then they leap forward, crowding and snapping, and devour it all within a few minutes.
Help!
Take time to enjoy some of the other features of the grounds and the chateau. The boat ride is a beautifully narrated cruise around the park of the chateau. On this, you will learn a lot about the history of the chateau. The maze has beautiful gardens and gorgeous views of the chateau. The chateau is a ground estate which has been in the same family for over six centuries. The chateau has always been lived in, and every generation has made a great effort to take care and embellish it with a true passion. At the end of your day at the chateau, take time to stroll through the town of Cheverny and enjoy some of the local wines and food. We hope you enjoyed our tour of the Chateau de Cheverny, and always remember to make meaningful and healthy travel happen. Thanks for joining us.